Hi student, today we are going to see sum number 6, second option from exercise 3.6. Requesting us find m. M plus 9 divided by 3m plus 15 is equal to 5 divided by 3. So from the given equation we are going to find the value of m. Okay, now look at this. It is given m plus 9 divided by 3m plus 15. It is in the form of fraction. In right hand side also we have 5 divided by 3, that is in the form of fraction. Fraction terms connected with equal sign. What we should do? Yes, cross multiplication. So I am going to do the cross multiplication. So 3 into m plus 9 is equal to 5 into 3m plus 15. Why it is changing it as multiplication? Because it is connected with division symbol. So division symbol, when you are taking it to another side, it will be changing it as multiplication. So 3 into m plus 9 is equal to 5 into 3m plus 15. Here, what is the meaning for bracket? We know it is already in the multiplication. Yes. So I am going to multiply this term. 3 into m is 3m plus 3 into 9 is 27 is equal to 5 into 3 is 15m. Correct? 5 threes are 15 into m. I have written as it is. Plus 5 into 15. 5 fives are 25. Remaining 2. 5 into 1 is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. Correct? So now we have 3m plus 27 is equal to 15m plus 75. We are going to find out m value, and we have 2 m terms here and 2 constant terms here. I am going to bring m terms to one side and constant terms to another side. So 15m, bring this plus 3m to this side. It is in left hand side and I am going to bring it to right hand side. So plus term will be changing it as minus 3m is equal to 27. I am writing it as it is in left hand side. Now bring this plus 75 to this side. So what will happen? I am going to bring this plus 75 from right hand side to left hand side. So this plus will be changing it as minus 75. Now plus 27 minus 75. What will happen? Yes, different sign means we have to subtract. So 5 will not go. I am going to borrow. So if you give 1 from here, it will become 6 and it will become 15. Correct? 15 minus 7 is what? 8. Correct? 6 minus 2 is 4. We have to subtract. When you have a different sign, we have to subtract the number and write down the bigger number sign. Which is the bigger number? 75. The bigger number sign is minus. So what is the answer? Minus 48. Minus 48 is equal to 15m minus 3m is what? 15 minus 3 is 12m. Correct? So we have an equation to find out the m value, that is 12m is equal to minus 48. From this equation I am going to find out only the m value. So m is equal to minus 48. Now we don't want this 12, so I am going to bring it to another side. It is connected with nothing. Nothing is there means it is a multiplication. So the number 12 is connected with m, with multiplication symbol. So when you are bringing this term to another side, the multiplication will be changing it as division. Correct? Yes, so it will be going in 4 times. 1 12s are 12, 4 12s are 48. So what is the answer? M is equal to, correct, 48 divided by 12. 1 12s are 12, 4 12s are 48. One numerator, one denominator with the same table. We used 12 table here. So M is equal to minus 4. So this is the answer. Thank you.